urge all our young people from Nyeri County to really adhere to the precautionary measures that the government has asked us to follow. And especially hand washing. Let's ensure we wash our hands with soap and water. And of course, social distancing. And I want to tell our young people that the moment you greet the other person with the elbow, you're not really protecting yourself from anything. So let's keep social distance. Let's do whatever we can. And to our young people, this is not the time to complain that you've never been given state appointments. But it's the time for us to just come together, fight this menace together. And once we come out of this, we can now come together and say, we did this, we fought this menace successfully, and now we need to revisit the fact that we've not been given state appointments. But as at now, it's all about saving our relatives, saving our parents. Because if we don't do that, and we are the people who have the energy, and we are less vulnerable, then we will have failed this generation and all future generations that will come. Thank you so much. And as Steve Nderi, let us keep safe, and we need each other after this period. So let's do whatever we can to fight the coronavirus.